Everybody, this is Dinosaur King, episode 23. Back to school, part 6. And we're going to use Terry today. And I'll show you what his moves are. We got 2 T-Rexes in the field. And that fire is gonna have T-Rex and the T-Rex enemies. And we got Deathfire, Tail Smash, and Volcano Burst. Let's get to the intro.
Nice if I developed a new move for him. Now, it's important that nothing interrupts my work until it's done, Laura. So you can't tell anyone what you just saw. If you do, the surprise could make the doctor's back pain even worse. I know you wouldn't want that to happen. If you really care about your grandpa, you won't tell anyone about this. Not even your brother.
And now we got up with a death fire. Slash fire splitter. I hope this one doesn't hit very bad. Whoa. Did you see that? Terry just took him down in one hit. That's impressive. He's only on 35. Level 1 killed it. I can't believe the dinosaur really did that. Well, this is sometimes just a single blank. I think I just always seen a blow. That's impressive. Not myself, Anex is strong, but Terry is stronger. Here comes Deathfire. Yeah, that time it didn't kill him with the single blow. Oh, they're gonna use Kamikaze Tackle again. The tackling us. Terry had to get up. Passive toughness. Oh yeah, Water Element. Can't get hit by Fire Element. Oh yeah, melt it. That's why Terry's element is still lightning because it's in Green Fire. Because he has Tail Smash. They have Tail Smash too. Volcano Burst. Let's see if he gets it off or doesn't. And he doesn't. Deathfire slash fire splits of time. There's one who came out. It doesn't. Nope, it doesn't. Of course. Tail Smash. Yeah, now it's Kamikaze Tackle again. That means you're going to... Yeah, but we're going to change the light to Alice or us. Kamikaze Tackle for Alice or us. Does he get it off? Hope he does. They're going to do that thing again. The pit. Tail. Superman is dead. Allosaurus is his backup. And T-Rex is at level 7. The Tails are level 7. Over Superman is. We're going to take that one. Now we just beat him. Don't care. Okay, this one seems reasonable. Maybe not. Tentosaurus. Come on out, Terry.
The planning critical move. I think I'm planning critical move. Tail smash. Now they gotta use their tail smash. So I use volcano boss if Terry gets it off. Nope. There's no volcano boss in the field today. There's fire squirtle slash death fire.
There's a tail smash.
There's volcano boss again. If Terry gets it off. Yep, there's a ram. And the volcano boss off for effect. I see that dangerous one in the ass T-Rex. Cause a lot of damage. There's Deathfire, so I'll fire squash it again.
In the boss. I need to finish him off.
Yep, he's finished. The tail is on fire today at level 8. I did another 42 for Allosaurus, level 57 for T-Rex, and level 8 for the other one. Alright. To save. And quick save it.
This looks like the coolest, most beautiful in the world of all. Now speak up, answer the question. No, you're not bad, I think that's not bad, not bad. How dare you? No, punish me, punish me, go in the hell.
Off a Lambosaurus. If Terry can win this round. There's the tail smash. There's a flower garden. That's just Terry. But it's doing his health again, so they can get more health in. Not good, because they're back to 44 health. And there's a Deathfire slash Fire Squirtle for backup. If he was to hit him with a single blow, he could win the day. Like the Casmus horse. Yep, he did. Oh, he just hit him with a single blow again. That T-Rex is powerful. He cooked that Lambus horse. Oh, he's trying to get off that file again. And he did. He got off Deathfire. It's all that powerful one and round his horse. Round his horse turned green to red. And he's green to diamond. Oh, he did not get him off with a single bow. Coming down move, not effective. And he's the only one that works when it comes back to life. And there's a leaf slash. Terry's in trouble here. Big attack. I think I have Deathfire again. Alright, that first switch. So Alice was gonna have close tone. And I'm probably gonna do the egg attack again. Or leaf blades. They went scissors this time. Alice was quite bad. In the head, then he's dead. Beat that angel breath. And Alice also swims the tail. Ephelonosaurus could be in trouble too. And Alice also is dead. Bring the Ephelonosaurus health to red. Norma T-Rex. Some help out Terry. Volcano Burst. Let's see who gets it off the map. And there's a wham. Volcano Burst support effect. And T-Rex goes with the Magma Blast. So how that dangerous one is. And the end is a dead and different move. In Volcano Boss, I need that Sabathian Ramadan is going to down. Yep, wham. Volcano Boss support effect. Sabathian Ramadan is dead. Level 18. Level 58. The dinosaur has powered up and has more moveslots now. That was easier than I thought it'd be. Oh, you bad little boy, so regret this. And I'm holding onto the storm from so it'll give you spanking you deserve. Okay. And this is the end of our session. Hope you enjoyed this interesting video. No teammates this time. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. The Terry and the T-Rex are doing good. They are beating this battles. And they can beat battles more than the Alice Horse can. And I think I'm done talking now.
is in the present. Time is twisted upside down. These fossils are colossal. Only one can wear the crown.
Dinosaur King is your destiny.